who asks me today, what is life? My answer is this. Life is what you make it to be. Life is nothing without you. Without your participation, life is nothing.
I was born in New Delhi. I grew up in New Delhi. I spent most of my earlier life in New Delhi.
Do you know what is your enough?
So my name is Vikas Malkani, and I'm the founder of Soul Center in Singapore.
What you have is what you must show. So show your face, open your face, and show the real you to the whole world.
Focus on what you can contribute to society and the world. It's not just about earning a paycheck. It's about making life a better life for yourself and for others. So if someone decides to be an entrepreneur or to start something for themselves, the advice I would share with them is that first and foremost, believe in yourself.
Wonderful, inspirational,
authenticity.
Such a great teacher.
Very strong presence.
This is the secret sauce.
They have to work hard. They have to believe in themselves. And most of all, they have to get good coaches. Do you know of any champion without a coach? Tell me, any champion in any field in this world without a coach? No one becomes a champion without a good coach.